very autonomous. So it completely hangs off here. And it's going up to 40 foot over the goal area. It's going to track across the goal area 90 degrees, staying at 40 foot. Spin round 90 degrees to the right. Today, so it's doing quite a good job of staying level. Swing around 90 degrees, come across the goal area, still at 40 foot. Swing around beyond 90 degrees, into the centre circle and descend to 25 feet. Nice and smooth there. Wind's dropped off quite a bit now. Swing round towards me, drop down to 10 foot. Got a low 10 foot there. And then it's going to engage auto land. So again, still no hands on the sticks here at all. Not touched them since we flicked it into auto. Bit of a ground effect bounce. Down.